From January 2022, there will be new, stricter smoke alarm rules for rental properties in Queensland, and it's crucial that we act now to ensure that your property is compliant by the 2022 mandate. Our smoke alarm service provider, Smoke Alarms Integrity, have been working closely with us in providing you with options to ensure compliance. If you're receiving this email, it's because they've marked your property as not meeting the new compliance and requiring the installation of new alarms to ensure that it does. Accompanying this email, you'll find a quote to supply and install alarms meeting the 2022 compliance. The quote is specific to your property and it offers two options for your consideration. Although both alarms offered are of high quality, there are two levels of pricing for you to consider. It's important that we act now, as it's just not going to be possible to complete installs on a huge scale if it's left close to the deadline. If your property is not compliant by the deadline, it cannot be leased, existing tenancies cannot be renewed, and the property cannot be sold. The email provides all the specific information relative to the legislation change. All that we require from you to ensure that your property is compliant is for you to print, select the desired option, and then return the form to our office for us to liaise with Smoke Alarm Integrity to complete the install. You will note that Smoke Alarms Integrity, in addition to providing two options for alarms, have also provided three options for payment, offering you the flexibility if required, or the ability to secure a discount should you wish to pay upfront. If you have any questions relative to this matter, please feel free to reach out to myself or your property manager. I'm Kyle from Explore Property Cairns.